Hey guys, welcome to Season of the Deep. I haven't been watching anything. I didn't watch the launch trailer. Kind of trying to keep it all secret. So let's get this started.
The witness has moved beyond our reach. All attempts to follow it. Failed. But there is still hope. On Neptune, we learned that a key to defeating the witness lies hidden away on Titan. Now we know why the witness's fleet came there when it first arrived. Deputy Commander Sloan held the line on Titan to the bitter end, right up until the witness took it. Then, we lost all contact. But now, just when we need it most, Titan has returned. And when it did, we were greeted with something we could have never predicted.
To any Guardians listening, this is Deputy Commander Sloan requesting emergency support.
This is a Priority One rescue operation. We have received a distress call on a secure Vanguard channel. The target of extraction is Deputy Commander Sloan. She was last seen on Titan before it vanished during the arrival of the pyramids. Our job is to triangulate where the distress signal is coming from, find the Deputy Commander, and get her out. I know what you may be thinking, but Sloan is one of the most tenacious, resilient soldiers I've ever known. If anyone could have survived this, it's her.
It's been a while.
Guardian has landed. I'm at our old LZ. No sign of Sloan or enemy activity. Extraction team, what's your status?
Commander, I am at the tidal anchor, not far from your position. It is abandoned. Quiet. Distress signal is weak.
I've established a beachhead inside the new Pacific Arcology. No sign of the Hive. Signal strength is weak here as well.
Guardian, you need to cross the rig to align a communications dish so we can triangulate Sloan's position. Keep comms open. We don't know what happened here. Taken! I've got multiple Taken engagements on my position.
They are on me as well!
Confirm 10 Taken contacts in the new Pacific Arcology. Iron War beams are engaging.
Thank you.
extraction team. Status.
All clear, Commander. Minimal casualties.
Tidal anchor is secure. The Taken are gone.
Guardian, get to the array.
Taken incoming. Falling back to the Arcology Solarium.
I am the mountain upon which all swords shatter! Pound your head against me!
No.
Your mouth! You cannot escape me!
More taken!
They're coming up from the methane flush. I'm holding position.
Voice we heard. It was Zivua Wrath. I'd only heard her voice in audio logs from the fall of the Cabal homeworld. There's no mistaking her. She must be here. We need to be careful. Her influence has never been this strong.
We need to find Sloane and get her out of here now. You're almost at the Array Guardian. Get moving. Go! Councils here at Siren's Watch say the Array is unpowered. Guardian, you need to find a way to reroute power, then properly align the Array's receivers. Excellent work. Systems are lighting up here. I have Sloane's position as 1 kilometer down.
She is in the ocean.
It is a sea of crushing methane. Nothing can survive there.
I wouldn't be so sure of that.
Guardian, rig schematics show a ballast maintenance shaft near your position. Follow the signal down and find the deputy commander. I'll join up with you shortly. I've arrived at the diving point. I'm coming down to you.
That ain't gonna happen, boss. Do you know how much pressure they're taking? They gotta get out of there.
I am not leaving anyone behind again.
And I ain't saying we do. All right, that's enough. I'm pulling you up before you and your ghost get flattened. Welcome to the derelict. I'm down in engineering making sure we don't blow up. Zavala's got his heart in the right place, but old Blue's about as stubborn as they come. You can't brute force this moon. The collapse messed the whole place up good. Gravity's weird down in the deep. There's pockets of air. Some places you can move safely. Others that'll crush you into a little speck. But I think I got something in my guts that'll help us out. Titan ain't my first aquatic rodeo. Go ahead and try out that prototype. Should protect you from the pressure. Well, some of it, at least. Now get on out of here. I'll fill the boss man in for you.
Guardian, you're almost at the source of the distress signal. I've acquired one of Drifter's devices. I'll be joining you momentarily.
Sloan?
Here, Commander.
You're alive.
Staying alive was the mission. And I always complete the mission.
No wonder you called us, sister. Let's get you back home.
You don't understand. That distress call wasn't for me. It was for her.
It's pretty awesome.
What is that?
An ally. Her name is Asa.
You can communicate with it?
It's complicated, sir. I get impressions, emotions, ideas. She knows our true enemy. The witness came for her species, too. Discrete concepts are harder. Even more now, since this.
And you're still you?
Every bit. My light is holding this corruption back, but I can hear voices whispering, demanding. It's like being tuned in to the enemy's radio. If we could strengthen my connection with Asa, I believe it would improve my ability to communicate through the noise.
I got some ideas. I'll draw up some specs and drop by soon.
Sloan.
I'm fine, sir. And I think I'm long overdue for a debriefing.
As you wish. We'll reconvene at the helm.
Good to be back in contact with the Vanguard. It's an honor to serve with you. The Taken moved in quick after we lost Titan. I had to switch gears. Escape, evade, and rotate between extraction points. Survive for another day. That was the mission. I absorbed some of the Taken corruption to tap into their comms, if you can call them that. My bond with Asa proved mission critical too. I owe her my life. Now that Titan's back, the mission's changed. We need more intel on our enemy. The Witness. Drifter claims he knows a way to help Asa share that intel. Boost the signal so her message can get through. If he's right, then you're going to need some diving equipment. Thankfully, I was able to secure a pair of intact subnauticals from the Arcology storage units. Feel free to toss out that junk Drifter gave you earlier. This is the real deal.
Hey there, hero. While you were taking a dip in the methane, I detected something on the ocean floor. And it ain't native to Titan. I've seen it before. on the Glycon, on the Leviathan, on my own ship, too. An organism that's all about forming psychic connections. Seems it's growing like coral down in the depths. I'm thinking we gather it up and use it to amplify Sloane's link to the creature. I can modify my Gambit equipment to bank that stuff and harness its power, but I'll need some Golden Age parts to do it. Just so happens, the Arcology is full of Golden Age tech waiting to be salvaged. You help me collect it, and I'll fix up the bank. Then it's just a matter of, well, diving into the depths of the methane sea and dredging up what Sloane needs. All while trying not to drown, of course. Nothing you can't handle. So what do you say? Ready for another swim?
Bro, this is awesome. Taking Gambit weapons. Nice. Disconnect my mic. Okay. Yeah, that's it.
down the enemy and secure the Arcology.
After the salvage deliveries. Guardians, intercept! Enemies left explosives behind. We need to dismantle them before they damage the Arcology.
Thank you.
and this area is too dangerous for anyone but a Guardian. Let's get to work. Salvage operations have stirred up enemy forces on the seafloor. Sending you in, Guardians. Wrath is marshaling her forces. Be prepared for anything.
hands make light work? I don't know. Some of that stuff still looked pretty heavy.
I didn't see you lifting anything.
Hey! Ain't you a tactician? My job's the same. It's logistics.
Logistics.
I might have also been eating lunch.
This is Operation Thunderbolt. Asa has alerted us to a shelf of coral infested with a fungal spore we can use. However, it's in hostile territory.
Always is, was, will be.
Indeed. Forward intel reports a Wrathborn servitor patrols the area. It is not alone. You have two sites to hit. Deploy excavation equipment, defend and extract. Deputy Commander, Guardian, divide and conquer. Bring the Drifter what he needs.
servitors onto us. I just met contact. Let's hustle, Guardian.
It's been an age since I've seen you fight, Sloan. Had you been with us on the dragon hunts? You're the bait now. Guardian, you're next.
Goes against all my instincts, but I'll try to make myself look delicious. Deploying drill. Let's get loud, Guardian.
Across thine breast. The quiver of your heart to resonate its black edge.
Get out of my head.
Thank you.
Guardian.
Let it take you. Then, meet their challenge.
For you. Now take it down. Sites are secure, and you just punched us a way out.
Good. You haven't lost a step.
Well, I've had a lot of dive time. But the Guardian took to the sea like a fish. Send over the submersible beacon, and let's transmat this hull back to the rig.
You're sure this new ally of yours is trustworthy?
Hasn't let me down yet. You asked me to trust you about the Empress. Trust me about Asa.
Like the fucking treasure comes out of the clam shell. Glimmer.
oasis in the desert. Seeds of hope buried beneath the sands. Nomads, wanderers, travelers. Their journey comes to an end. The first to be claimed by the deep. The first to fall victim to the witness.
So you heard all of that, huh? Hard to believe, but it's not just noise. I can understand bits and pieces of it through Asa. Zivu Arath's thirst for battle, the witness's cold rage, the Taken's enmity. It's all in there. I started hearing it when my arm got this new paint job. But it hasn't sounded that real since. Doesn't matter. I've been through it before, and I can get through it again. Asa has vital information about the witness. I'll do whatever it takes so she can deliver it. That's the mission, and I always complete the mission. Asa and I both need to recover before we boost our connection again. Until then, continue helping Drifter upgrade his technology. I hate to admit it, but his plan seems like it might actually work.
All very cool, all very interesting. I'm not sure I'm stepping or smelling with the Shamu swimming in, but sure, I don't know what he said, it, her, whatever. But, yeah. That will do it for this week. Catch you guys next week for part 2. See you guys later. Thanks for watching. Maybe like, share, and or subscribe, comment. Check out my other videos.